Hello everyone, this is the Introverted Positron, and welcome back to Time to Try, currently featured Dark Souls. So, previously, we have descended further into the catacombs. I found out how to make, not better weapons, but I found a new blacksmith and probably a shortcut to a certain area, but I'm not going to be using that shortcut because I want to get further in. The normal way, and I forgot about that little trap there. But basically I'm just having troubles here just because I need to get across this bridge and I need to find the next sorcerer that's controlling the undead in this area. I think I might be able to do something like this. Just because once I have them, then I'm good. This actually seemed to work out alright. Yeah, because up here is, yeah, a bunch of skeletons that I want to attract. Those are actually what killed me last time, so it's good to know that I can just do this. This is much faster. The sorcerer is probably in here. Oh! Would you look at that? It's another one of those things. This looks odd to me right here. Okay. Ooh, that looks even odder. Something seems really odd about this area. The tombstones and the other ones weren't sticking out like this. Makes me curious. Thankfully, this guy's attacks are easy to dodge, and I think I can actually kill it now. Although, I want to be careful on that front. Let's see. Okay, that's creeping me out that it's just kind of waiting there. Something does seem really odd about this room. Whoa, what was that? Okay. Why not? What could happen, right? I don't know. This seems interesting. I am undead, after all. Whoa. Okay. So something actually happened. Hopefully that just didn't kill me. Because that would also suck. Whoa. What did I just walk into? Tomb of the Giants, eh? Sure, why not? Whoa. What is that? Okay. Yeah, sure. Why not? What did I just get? Sure. Okay. I just got a weapon. Holy shoot. Okay. No, I want to actually look at the weapon itself. There it is. Whoa, even if I wear it now, like, I don't think... No, I still... But look how much attack that does. It's reduced attack to its, like, full, but... Wow. And it actually has some... Wow. Okay. Let's wield it two-handed and not one-handed. This thing's interesting. All right. Uses lots of stamina, but I have to wonder how much damage this thing is going to do. I'll continue raising my strength, that's for sure. This is one powerful weapon. Alright. Well, that was different. I now know this is here. I have no idea how in the world I got transported from one to the other, but... I mean, whatever, I got something interesting out of that. Now let's test this thing out on this Titanite demon here. I looked it up because I was curious. I didn't realize that there was gonna be more than one of them. No. My other weapon will probably do more than what this is doing right now. Well, at least I have a fast way there, so I don't have to worry about the skeletons or the sorcerer. Although I still haven't found the sorcerer, which bugs me. But, okay, so that's useless to me for now. That's good to know. I will definitely be working my way to using that. Where are you? Not that. Although, no, I still need more strength. Although I can't see what the strength. Oh, 14. Yeah. There will come a time when I can wield that to like a greater extent. All right. Why can't I find my old sword? It's the, I don't think I need that anymore. Yeah, fire broadsword, there it is. Or the, it was actually the boulder sword plus 5. Because, the fire broadsword is good, but I need to upgrade it more before it's useful to me. And boop. Haha. Alright. Hey man. See ya. Okay, just drop down here. Easy enough. Okay, this time I'll do better with this demon here. I'll, not go into the coffin again. That being said, I don't need to. I'm wondering how important that's going to be, because it's one powerful weapon. And I know I keep on saying that, but it's like, wow, that's one powerful weapon. Try ranged battle. Nah. Why would I do that? I can beat this thing. Okay, maybe not with the dying part. Ah! Okay. Let's get behind here. Okay, fine. I'll try ranged. Maybe not like that. I don't know how much that did. Oh, let's not get hit again. Okay. Maybe something a little bit more lightning resistant would be good. Okay. Ow. Ow. Okay, that did like nothing, as far as I can tell. It's hard to tell, but as far as I can tell, that didn't do very much. Alright, let's equip the bow, because I bought some arrows. There's my longbow. Let's put in some standard arrows right there. Okay. Hey, man. I'm so bad at this. Okay. Okay, there we go. 20 damage per hit. That's not as much as I was doing before, but at the same time, if I can even just weaken it, I'll be happy. Oh boy, that was... I don't quite know how all the bow mechanics work. Okay, he's gonna aim there, I go there. That's not what I was trying to do. Okay, how do I aim with this thing? Not like that, apparently. Yeah, I realized I was gonna do that. Maybe I can eventually get it to like jump off a cliff or something. Actually, that's exactly what I can do. Okay. This is interesting. Because normally I just go in there. Oh, that was mean. You're not supposed to be hitting me like that. Okay. Let's go back, get that other thing, because the bow is more useful for other things. Okay. Double-handed. Let's do this. Shoot. It's gonna do that. Okay. It's gonna jump. I feel like this one's stronger than the other one. So this one, the other one was way easier to kill than this. Okay, let's try fire again. Oh, it's exploding, really? Okay. Ow. Okay, well, this is my last fireball. Okay, that does more damage. It's good to know. Bye. Okay. So I'm not going to eat him this time. Although I have no idea what's down there. I don't think I want to know. Or do I? There is something down there. But if I get cursed again, I swear. Be wary of fall. Thanks for that. Oh! That's what he's talking about. Okay. Soul of a proud knight. Oh, I'm back down here. I've been here before is what I mean. Okay. That's me still getting used to it again. Wow. Okay. So I discovered things. Things that I don't have to do that way in order to get to, but still I discovered things. I have to stop forgetting about that. I'm making progress, but I'm not making progress experience or level-wise right now. Which is bugging me a little bit. Okay. The issue I'm having is that I don't see a sorcerer anywhere controlling these skeletons, and I know they're immortal. Okay, yeah. Just wanted to be sure. Yeah, so this is not helpful. At least going this way isn't very helpful. I don't know if there's something else that I'm just missing. There's that guy again. I want to get past him just to get the item. So I'll just quickly run by. Just because that's not that hard. Eye of Death. Okay, so I can increase the Covenant. That's not what I was trying to do. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, so there's something I'm missing here. If I can find the sorcerer, then that means that I can harvest souls from those skeletons. Which is something that would make my life significantly easier, especially since I'm so close to a bonfire currently. It'd be different if skeletons like didn't give me much experience, but they give me like 100 souls each. Which isn't that much, but it's still significant enough to make me like want to get rid of them if I can. So he must be down here. Because otherwise this just wouldn't work. Like, it honestly just wouldn't. So can I also nestle in here? Nope. 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 Okay. But that is, I think, the right way. I think that's where I'm going to find the sorcerer. And then I'll figure out how to beat that giant one. But I think he's probably invincible as well. So if I do that again and just run past him, dodge if I need to, and dodge that in the future. Although I usually make up that health when the skeleton that drops down here falls, because then he gives me I gain health back from killing enemies, and that technically counts as a kill. Even if it is a little indirect. And by a little, I mean it's indirect. But yeah. Let's get in here, because then I can't be reached. So that'll leave me up here. Where are you, sorcerer? There he is. No! No! Okay, get him! Yes! Okay, that's one problem dealt with. Now if I can get back to those souls, then I'll be back on track. Alright! One problem at a time. But now I can fight skeletons again, which is good because I haven't played this in like a week, so I'm a little rusty right now. Good news is that my mindset's a little rejuvenated in the sense that I've just been like, often like some wilderness, sort of, for a little while. Not really. Still fairly close to society, but still, like, somewhat isolated from it. Like, I'm nowhere near to cities or commercial hubs or anything like that, which was kind of nice. Just gets me back into a kind of nicer mindset since I have time to just evaluate everything. That's me personally. I have to remember how to fight these things, because I had this like a week ago. And the sword's different because it relies more on reach than the other one did. Because the other one was nice, like easy brute strength sort of techniques, and I just lost that 1,000 souls. But that's okay, because I need to learn how to do this. So if I use a stabbing motion, that will only be for when I'm fighting one-on-one. So that's good to know. Because that does a forward swing, that does a stab, that's a kick. It's also a jump and stab, okay. I really wish I was still using the broadsword. But it just doesn't make sense attack-wise anymore. Although, no, it's just that's what was getting me killed before. So if I can learn how to use this and I can kill enemies quickly, and I'll be fairly happy with that. Then once my strength is up, then I'll be much happier using other weapons. Let's at least get this back. Because now, the whole game just changed in terms of what I'm able to do here. There you go. Now I can explore this area a little bit more closely. Treasure. Yay, treasure. Ow. Oh, that's where he was. I was trying to figure that out. Because that was annoying me. Okay, retreat a little bit. Charge. Okay. I can do better than this. No. No. Bad skeleton. I'm so bad at this right now. This is the worst game for, like, coming back to. And I did not notice this ladder before. Not that that would have helped me all that much. It just would have prevented me from getting some fall damage. But I think this literally just goes back up. Oh no, this is new. There we go. 3 hits. Do it. See, I'm gaining experience again. And what was that? Okay. I thought that was something else. But yeah. I'm gonna try and build up as many souls as I can. So if I die here, I'll probably just skip to when I'm done grinding at the moment, because I need to grind a little bit. Even if it's just to go to the blacksmith and, like, increase the sword's power, because it needs that too. I'll see if I can take on this guy. I don't have hordes of skeletons coming after me, so it might actually be possible. Especially since he's pretty slow. I just want to stay away from him for the most part. Wait for him to do something that stuns him like that, and then go in for a couple strikes. If I miss, that's alright, as long as he doesn't get strikes in on me. Because I'm guessing he does a lot more damage percentage-wise to me than I do to him. And I'm not even sure if this guy comes back after I kill him. Especially since that was a fair amount of experience. I hope he does. That would make my life a little bit easier. There is something in here. There's something here. This feels wrong. Something about this feels wrong. Okay. But see? Now I can relax a little bit. I mean, it's Dark Souls, so not that much. but enough that I can, like, take in my surroundings, see if there's anything that I missed. Like, possibly that. I can walk upstairs without feeling really nervous or looking for things around corners as much, because I have been here before, I just didn't explore it. So if there were hidden passageways, which I should be looking for, because random walls, it seems, can be, like, passable. And I doubt they're always going to be indicated. Okay. Right. And you're what killed me last time. Yeah. I'm sorry if I have some, if I don't like you that much. You did kind of kill me. Good night. Okay. But this is better. It's like right here. This is up. But we're up where? Where does this go? Where does this go? Oh, that's back in there. Yeah, let's go up. Exploration, treasure. I'm a treasure hunting Dark Souls person. Okay. It's hard to tell what I'm gonna find. Although it's something. Yeah, those look like the walls that you find in the Shadow Temple in Zelda Ocarina of Time, which I'm guessing is probably on purpose in regards that there's probably common, like, catacombs, things like this. And that is so obviously a trap. Ow. And I still ran into it. Miracle Tranquil, Walk of Peace. Alright. That's something. Yeah, nothing in there. I wasn't sure just because there's bones in there, so it's like... Okay. I getcha. Yeah, and I still don't trust, like, any walls. Not anymore, anyway. This game has made me has made me nervous about the state of walls. Okay, that was nice. I really appreciate that. Thank you for doing that. Okay, let's back up. Don't die here. Wait. Where? Am I back here? Is that seriously where it decided to drop me? Okay, let's not die here because this would be annoying to get back to. Yep, there we go. One more hit. I just need to kill them one at a time. I don't want to go too far. There's Archer waiting for me. And I died. There's 1,800 souls, so I'm going back for that. But I died. Okay. Now is going to be the time where I'm careful. Anyway, you guys don't have to see me trying to get that back. So I'll what am I going to do here? Yeah, I'll get back to you in just a moment. If I lose those souls, I lose those souls. I will try my best not to. It's not going to be fun getting them back. By the way, I'll be right back. And I'm back. I cleared out the area again. I now have 1,500 souls. I accidentally lost the ones that I died on earlier, but that's alright. That's just life. Or Dark Souls. But now I get an opportunity to fight all of these guys. Hopefully I can lure them off a cliff. I have an idea, anyway. Come on, guys. You're smart enough to make it this far. Which is actually kind of funny to me. I mean, you'll make a hole in that wall eventually. Come on, I want to get this guy up the stairs. I'm being a little overly cautious right now. That's because I don't want to lose all the souls I just gained. Wait. Oh shoot, there's another one. Okay. I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here fast. Okay. I already went past the Titanite Demon. There was nothing interesting there. So I guess it's just that hole, not the. Although I could rest in the coffin to get away from all these enemies. But I'm not sure how much that would actually help. Alright, let's go over here again. Is there any sign? Oh, yes, there is. I just don't want to fall down that side. Okay, good. So let's not drop down. I want this item here. And I know that he's not going to die here. But let's go down. Let's see, there's another. Oh, shoot. Okay, but now I know that this is coming. I know that they are going to cause me issues. So I'm not going to bother harvesting souls like that this time around. If I start having troubles with a lot next time, then I'll do that. But I'll basically skip to when I encounter the sorcerer. But either way, that's everything for the moment. That's all I can do for this episode. So thank you everyone for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like the video, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, basically whatever you want. Remember that constructive criticism is always welcome here. It helps to improve the quality of my videos, and hopefully also helps to improve the quality of your enjoyment. So thank you again, have a great day, and I'll see all of you very, very soon.